That is the sound of Blackmagic. I named this blend, you know, this is going to be my guitar fanboy geek thing, but I named this blend after the amp that Jimmy Page used to record Led Zeppelin 1 with. It was a late 50s Supro amplifier. Jimmy sort of had some associations with Blackmagic, so here's my tribute to you, Jimmy. I love you, man. For me, it's a reference to just a little bit darker style of roasting. When we first launched, Full Stack was as big and bold as we got, and we had a few of our customers that were coming off of drinking darker roast coffees that were asking us for something just a little bit more. We have something that goes to 11, as it were. So for me, it was a little bit of a walk in the woods, you know, as a what's known as a third wave roaster. You know, we're very origin and terroir driven. We're about the beans expressing their true character. But I wanted to find something that could bridge that divide a little bit, bridge that gap. And for us, what we ended up doing is finding some very high elevation grown beans that tend to be a little bit, the higher you go generally, the denser the beans are, the higher the acidity levels, which gives us a little bit more to work with. Those beans can stand up to the roaster a little bit more and spend a little bit more time without really kind of falling apart and losing what makes them great. So with Blackmagic, the concept is peak sweetness. We're trying to get those beans right to the point where they're expressing all of their natural sugars before the roaster starts turning, you know, creating the bitter compounds that come from caramelization. Notes of blackcurrant, of fig Newton, of toasted marshmallow, that's kind of what we're looking for, but still with the structure and the balance to make a great cup of coffee. Still a super versatile blend. You know, Chemex, your pour over methods work great, makes an awesome French press, a little bit more time in the roaster, softens the acid and really pulls a really sweet shot of espresso. I'm Derek Bromley, founder of Ohm Coffee Roasters, and I'm on a mission to help you rock the best coffee of your life.